With over 50,000 Indian Americans in attendance at Houston's NRG Stadium, the leaders of the world's oldest democracy and the world's largest democracy shared the stage and an outpouring of praises for each other.
This is extraordinary. This is unprecedented. Friends,
Prime Minister Modi introduced U.S. President Donald Trump as a person who is warm, friendly, accessible, energetic, and full of wit.
He has been the same warm, friendly, accessible, energetic, and full of wit.
He called Trump India's true friend in the White House and significantly invoked his campaign slogan, Ab Ki Baar Modi Sarkar, but replaced his name with Trump's.
For every American, a belief in American future and a strong resolve to make America great again.
Meanwhile, President Trump praised Modi's leadership and described India-US ties as stronger than ever before. Among the political topics that the two leaders directed the spotlight on at the platform, where global attention was glued, terrorism, borders, and Article 370 found key mentions. In a reference to Article 370, Prime Minister Modi said that something has been rid of in India after 70 years. Taking a dig at Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan, he said, India's decision on Article 370 only bothered those people who cannot take care of their own country, while Trump keenly listened on. Prime Minister Modi added that these people are the ones who shield and nurture terrorism.
President Trump aur mere American mitron.
Trump also made a reference to jointly fight radical Islamic terrorism, which was received by the Indian American community at the stadium with a standing ovation. While concluding his address, Modi invited Trump and his family to India, and the two leaders took a memorable lap around the packed NRG Stadium at the close of the mega event.